So I'm gonna give you a little tip when it comes to doing difficult cut-ins like this, like almost a black on a white. One simple tip, just hold your breath. So if you hold your breath, you're gonna be a little bit more steady with your cut-in. So I'm gonna get up here, hold my breath. Do my cut and breathe.